What was your main impetus to go live 2D versus the 3D route?
Specifically for being a magical girl.
Magical girls. Like, Sailor Moon was my first magical girl series, and that was anime, of course, and the manga as well. And those are 2D. So that was why I felt the need, the draw to go 2D for magical girl.